Hey guys, so Cubana, Obi Cubana attended the wedding between Okika Robert and his wife. Okika is a distributor of Dangote Cement and he's also into real estate. To be very honest, the wedding was well attended by a whole lot of people. But I hate the fact that there were lots of men, more men than women. Women are eye candy. I love to see women at weddings, their dress, their hair, their makeup. But this time around, it's mostly guys. I beg, I'm not even in the mood to talk so much. Bye.